everybody, AJ Risey here, and today I've got a quick, short, and easy to do tutorial for you on how to add color folders to your file manager. And let me go and drag this article over. There's an article from Web Update, and I'll throw a link up on here so that you can go and find this article and read up on it. Basically, this color folders extension or app, whatever you want to call it, it's been around for a little while, but it's been updated. So now, if you're using Nautilus, Nemo, or Kaja, any of those three file managers, you can add colored folders to it, which, I mean, they can be really effective, a very useful tool. You open up your file manager. If there's a, if you go in color code, you make all of whatever kind of file a certain color and so on and so forth. Anyway, like I said, this app's been updated. It adds support for Kaja, Nemo, of course, Nautilus as well. That's what it was originally developed for. But here's some of the recent changes to it. Folder color is now themable. So you're not stuck with the just sticking with the default Ubuntu or Linux Mint icon themes, but as of right now, there aren't any themes that support it. But Numix is working on that. Let's see. There's now support for small icon resolution, icons in the submenu. All kinds of stuff, but I mean the most significant thing is that adding Kaja and Nemo, because that just really expands the base. And there's a lot of people, myself included, that even on like Ubuntu GNOME and regular Ubuntu, I swapped out Nautilus for Nemo just because it adds so much more functionality. You get back all those features that the old GNOME Nautilus from back in the GNOME 2 days, all the features we had back then. For whatever reason, over time, the GNOME team has been stripping out features from Nautilus, which hasn't made some of us very happy, but luckily there's been forking of the projects, and we've got Kaja and Nemo now. Anyway, let's get to it. And really easy to do this. Just get out your terminal, and I always use the I'm a big fan of the drop down terminals. But anyway, we're going to add our repository. Update, and don't worry, I'll put all this into the description down below. Okay, so we put in our repository, we're updating, and now just pick whether, let's see, there's for Nautilus, there's for Nemo, and Kaja is what I need because right now I'm working on Ubuntu Mate. And by the way, if you have not seen my review of Ubuntu Mate, be sure to check that out. Also, I'm working on some how-to videos on how to do some other stuff in Mate, so definitely check those out. Okay, so we're done. So we're going to do sudo apt-get install folder color Kaja. Yes. And let it do its thing. All right. And then so that those changes will take place, we're going to restart Kaja. So just paste that in there. And let's go and open this bad boy up. And if you go and right click and it doesn't look like it's showing up, and actually in the instructions It did say that that possibly could happen. And if you look here, it says if folder color doesn't show up in Kaja context menu, fix it by the following command. So let's go, and I'm on 64-bit, so we'll add this in here. And let's drop down our terminal again. I don't know whether it's necessary or not, but I'm going to restart Kaja again. Ah, there we go now. Now if you see you go down, and all I did there was I just right clicked on pictures. So if you come down, you see where it says folder color, and you can just pick a folder color, come up with a custom one, go back to the default. So let's say we wanted a purple, just give it a minute, and you got a purple picture folder. Say that 5 times fast. And then if you want to change it back, just go default, and boom, there you go. Like I said, not a real difficult tutorial here. Really easy to put this in, get it set up, but very useful tool. So anyway, that's about it for this tutorial. Thanks a lot for watching. As always, give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to keep seeing these videos. And thanks a lot. See you on the next video.